shared in a few words, please.
Yeah, in 2016, I was working with Zee and Meridio. I was like developing the Zee platform, like we are a fixed platform. The same company, Meridio, was acquired by Zee around $2 billion. And I thought, okay, I will go to India and start the similar work. Then I thought, okay, I'll go to India and I'll do the similar work. Maybe some company can acquire and a $2 billion or $3 billion. So that is the reason that inspired me to come here and start. Then I hired some couple of guys to develop a platform, like how to develop a, like we help industries, like providing industrial IoT platform along with a customized IoT sensors. Like we deployed our sensors and our platform in various oil and gas industries, because oil and gas industries are gas fields, so we don't have a finding any difficulties to get our money back. So,
Alright, fantastic. And now having achieved all the success, you still plan to set out or are you in it for the long haul?
Yes.
You're in it for the long haul?
Yes.
Absolutely. All the very best to him. Congratulations to you.